2 days. It has been raining for 3 days. I just look at that. That's just rain all week. Rain all week!
Like many people on YouTube, I feel I am cucked by the algorithm. As bullshit as that statement sounds.
Oh shit.
Basically, the stuff that I'm making is being recommended to the wrong people, and it's strictly kind of my doing, and also because of the company I work for.
Is it wrong that I value my camera's dryness over my own? Probably not, that's probably fine. So basically the stuff that I make kind of fall into two categories. You know, it's kind of the nerdy shit and like vlog kind of stuff. And so like my target audience is in that Venn diagram. It's the middle bit between that cross section of two interests. However, because of like the nature of my work working at the Yogscast, my videos are being shown to a completely different demographic, which is gaming. And so the only people really discovering my stuff now are the people that are fans of the Yogscast, but also interested in these other two elements.
See, like, the majority of, like, discovery on YouTube is done through whatever they recommend, basically. And you can see what videos are recommending your videos. So, like, on like, this video, I've ticked the ones that aren't mine. And, like, most of them you see is, like, beware of the fluid, Yogscast. They're basically all gameplay stuff. And I very much doubt someone that wants to watch a chill let's play of Dicey Dungeon is going to be the same demographic as someone that wants to watch a pretentious vlog.
So it's time I start playing the SEO games. It's time. I need to make sure I'm focusing more on one of those other demographics, basically. And I think I'm going to have to make some content. Now, I don't want to be making some garbage. I'm hoping the stuff I'm going to be making, in between regular stuff, I don't know, should be helpful for some people. I want it to provide some value, you know? I don't want it to be crap that no one wants to watch or, you know, not going to gain any insight from. Because what's the point in that? It should, however, be more of interest to people, you know, of like a tech side. Oh, you're going, come back. And hopefully we'll draw in people from that side. And then people that have the cross section of interest between those Venn diagrams will hopefully stick about.
I don't want this to come across as like I'm being ungrateful for all the value I've gotten from joining Yogscast, because it is not that. You know, without that initial boost, I wouldn't be able to have an audience or share ideas in the way that I can now.
Sometimes I should really just listen to my gut when I think I probably shouldn't go out in the rain. I probably shouldn't